Hello and welcome to 1 minute short game tip. I am Nicolai Sacchi. We're in the bunker today and I want to talk about the speed of the club when hitting a standard bunker shot. And one of the most important things is in the bunker is that you're not afraid of hitting the ball hard. So we have to open up the club face at setup, which gave us a lot of loft. And by that we can hit the ball really hard and send it up in the air instead of sending it forward. So I would say almost number one thing in the bunker, don't be afraid of hitting the ball really hard. It will help you and it will make many things more easy for you. So normal setup, open up the club face and then hit the ball really hard. Give it a go the next time you're in a bunker. Commitment is everything.